What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Talking Out 33, aka Charisma, aka G33. Y'all already know, dear here. I am back with some more Call of Duty World War II. I'm back on YouTube once again. And this is my last return, which means I'm going to be officially beating the YouTubing for now and forever. Because, you know, it's been difficult times for me to record and difficult times for me YouTubing. But, you know, I really want to, you know, YouTube. I really want to start something different for my entire career. And the only way I can do it is YouTube, record, do all that kind of stuff for you guys. So I'm going to record Call of Duty World War II. And we're going to do the campaign mode. Now, I know a lot of YouTubers have done this. And a lot of YouTubers have done this. They have recorded campaign mode and all that. That's cool. That's fine with me. But I'm going to be the one to record it. I heard of the story mode before. I haven't heard a lot. But I heard that it was a World War II type that happened in real life. And how stuff can happen in the game. I don't know. I obviously don't care, but listen, without further ado, let's get to this Call of Duty World War II. So this happened in real life. I see.
We must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
This day is set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the wait has been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay. Let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. Toss me 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going.
Mm-hmm.
We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now.
What?
You get flush.
No freaking.
ILO had enough fighting
no
for
2 minutes.
I said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
Ooh. And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
Yeah, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
So we're going to Normandy on our first mission, right?
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
It seems like a long way off.
Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas in the battle. Anytime, anywhere.
I heard a little bit about Turner. Turner's
right,
pretty.
Give him hell, boys.
Okay, this is D-Day.
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
I think this is the day where.
No, sir.
I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comment section. What happened at D-Day? I don't remember. This is, in case y'all know, this World War II. This happened in real life. This happened in real life. So I don't know. I forgot what D-Day was about.
Everybody down!
Oh my God. What do we do? Okay, let's sit down here.
Get down! 500 yards!
500 yards? Oh,
we're gonna have to pull off! Now, stay on mission! You're taking us in! We must have drifted! I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Oh no.
Incoming! Hold tight!
Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
God damn it! 200 yards!
This is gonna be a great thumbnail. No, it's not.
Stay planted! Get to the seawall!
Corporal's at James!
Get
the Bangor on the wire! Fast! Everybody ready! Here we go! Drop the ramp! There's no cover!
That was an order, goddammit! Drop it!
Oh my... Holy... I think I know where... I think I remember where D-Day was. I think this was the bloodiest battle. I think D-Day was the bloodiest battle. I don't know. We need to get out the boat right now before we die.
Get your head down and keep moving!
I agree.
Daniel! On me!
Come on, Captain. Come on, Captain. I'm with you.
Take the Bangalore and get to the seawall!
Okay, we need to get to the seawall.
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
You see that guy's one leg? That's nasty. Oh.
You can do this!
Yes, sir!
No.
Oh, Jesus!
Yikes. What am I gonna do? You just jumping right in and shoot. Bruh. Why am I die? What do I do?
Hurry before they reload! Move it! Private Daniel, get to the seawall!
I'm trying to get to the seawall. I'm gonna stay right here. I'm gonna die.
Get to the seawall! I'll meet you there!
I died. I tried to find cover, but like, it's hard. I'm bad, guys.
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Ground infantry! Where are we? We gotta get to the seawall, but how though?
Hurry!
Oh, you can jump. Okay. I'm staying right here. And now. Oh, why would you? That's a bad idea. Now run. Oh my God.
Private Daniel, get to the seawall!
Shaka G. Oh my God.
Well, don't breach that seawall! Don't breach that wire!
Okay, I reach the
seawall. Daniel! Use the banger, I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker! We're almost there! Pull it!
Fire in the hole!
Come on!
It's ready!
Attack! He just died instantly. This is 5 seconds. Okay. I'm dead. Who threw it off? Any health in here? No, that's nothing.
That wound looks bad. Here, take this. Thanks, bud.
Thank you. Thank you, good man. All right. All right, I got health here.
All right, here we go.
Stay down. Oh, he's playing. Oh, he's
the grenade.
Hey, you bastard. I should throw it back one more, man. Get down. Get down to the ground. Another health kit. That's cool. I found another one. We need to get to the sea level, that's what they call it, man. Oh my god, another German soldier. I'm trying to let it fly. Who wants some? Zeus, man. Get out the way, boy. Squad builder. Okay, so my guess here is as that first A kit gets rebuilt, I can start asking for some more first A kit. That's cool. Where's going? We're going right here, okay. Oh, fuck. Whoa.
Ain't nothing left.
Get to the top.
Whoa.
Enemy troops. Huh?
Dead. Nope. I ain't dying. Where we go? We go right here. Okay.
Right behind you! Patrick Duggan! Daniel, get a grenade in that
ambush.
Lob it a grenade!
I'll throw these. There we go. Now we're talking. We're going. Where are we after? Oh.
Toss it a smoke!
Leave him off. Man, you're gonna have problems. You want to... I got Fasu. I ain't got an ammo. That's bad. Okay, oh well. Sit down.
First one down! That's your first
thing. Right, let's go, let's go!
Oh. Let's not check the... Okay.
MGs are still sweeping the beach!
We gotta take them out!
Let me get those AKs.
Help me! Free! We gotta get to the bunkers! It's down! Here they
come! Iron Spike. Okay, whatever. Here. Are you just... You have to just have to do that.
Daniels, toss the smoke!
Smoke grenade!
Smoke now! Turret's blind, move up!
Throw some smoke grenades. So they won't see us.
Oh, jeez!
Oh! Oh my god. I'm gone. Oh, I got it. I got a pistol and a life. I got a pistol. You wanna mess with me? Okay. Let's get it. Where's that first AK? I need to get it. Let me get it right now.
I need that A kit.
Bunker's clear. Let's go.
Okay.
All right. Bunker's empty. Let's go.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh, hey. You can hit. You can hit things, and you can still take cover with it. That's cool. I guess I gotta use this. What's up, man? Let's see what this does anyway. Let's see what this does. I never played this. This is my first time playing this, y'all. In case y'all don't notice. This is my first time playing this.
That's the salt
wave. This is Call of Duty X. You know what I'm saying? Come on. Hey, you.
Yes, sir.
Hey, don't shoot me. I'm not a sniper, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm trash at this game. This is my first time playing this, so don't judge me. Oh my.
I'm going in.
That's for my friend. That's my friend. How dare you? I will murder every one of you. You cunts. That was for my friend. That was for my friend. I'm sorry, friend. I couldn't save you.
Tossing a smoke grenade. Toss it out of the game.
Bye bye. Here we go. Bye. Got pissed out here. Where's supposed to go to? Oh, you're supposed to go here.
Incoming!
Here we go. All right. All right, got my full health. Got my full, I guess your full health was like 4.
Grenade out!
Who's shooting at me? Okay. Oh, we're supposed to go right. Where's supposed to go then? Throwing that smoke grenade, y'all already know. Sorry for
tossing a grenade.
Hey.
Grenade! Hear the voice.
You want the way, man?
Moving in from the north. I
got it.
Style by Ella with me.
All right, re-clear. Oh, yeah, we supposed to clear 5 bunkers.
Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
All right, we won't, man. So to clear 5 bunkers. This is our last one, right? Okay, this is our last
one. All right, Sussman. One more.
This one more.
Grenade out! Grenade! Lobbing a grenade!
Throw the grenade back. That was some smooth move.
Here we go.
Man, Chris move, man. Hey, no, don't kill me. I have 6 wives, 6 children. Please don't kill me. I have 6 wives, 6 children. Don't kill me. I have 6 wives, I have 6 children.
Zussman!
No! Zussman! No, I will not die in this war. Me and my friend Zussman will not die in this war. You, sir, will die. You must die. Take that. Hit him. There you go. Smash his brain out. He's done.
12 Zussman. O'clock.
Zussman, here, you good?
I can't walk. Oh, shit. Get me the fuck out of here. We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Oh, yeah. We gotta save Zussman, y'all. We gotta drag him. We gotta save our friend Zussman, man. He's dying. Don't die on me, buddy.
We've gotta get over to that CCP.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, I gotta drag his butt.
On your left.
Don't try me. I'm a pistol awareness. I clock your butt. Where's Zussman? What's going on?
We gotta take cover!
Yeah, get it. Come on, Zussman. Come on.
How many? Too many!
Come on. Oh my god. Oh, you tell me I'm out of ammo?
Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Oh my god. Drag him. Drag him. Come on. Come on. We almost there, baby. We almost there.
I'm losing too much blood.
Come on, we almost there, man. There. Stay with me, Zussman. Don't die on me. I won't be die on me.
Keep your head down!
One.
Did you get him?
They keep coming!
How many are there?
Watch out!
Oh, good shot.
He's down. Let's move!
Good shot. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That was a good shot.
We gotta move!
Yeah, we gotta keep moving,
I
man.
Got you!
We're in the danger zone, man.
Fuck!
Throw it! Throw it!
We can get down here!
Come on.
I got you!
Come on. You will not hurt my friend. You gotta go through me. You shall not pass. Headshot. Let's
stay
get it.
Down!
Oh, dead. Goodbye, headshot.
Oh man, I'm bleeding out. Just keep pressure on it!
Keep your pressure on it, man. Don't die.
Come on up here. Move, move!
Come on. Good shot. We saved Zussman.
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
Come on, Zussman, don't
die on
me.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
That's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No.
No, it was Zussman. Zussman, you're not gonna die.
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic!
Somebody help him. Y'all standing around look like dumb. Yes, thank you.
I got
thank
this.
You.
Go.
Thank you.
You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up. There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move.
Thank
we'll
you, Turner.
You. Check your ammo and grenades.
Come on. Let's go, Turner.
Up the road now.
Move it up.
Steak. Really? Bruh.
Could use some ammo, sir. Heads up, Daniels.
Oh, thank you. Oh, try to give me ammo. Okay. That's very interesting.
We gotta when we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach.
There goes
shit.
Stealthy, man. Oh, man. Come on, let's go. Really? You already died in the fire? This is bad. This is real bad. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh my god, I need to heal myself. I need to heal myself. I'm dying. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Need to die.
I'll let them retake the cannon.
Camping, bitch. Get teabagged. Oh yeah, I got some for them.
Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the FG!
Bruh. I gotta make every bullet a bullet of these count. Count. Oh my god, I gotta make every bullet count. Every bullet has to count. Yeah, I gotta heal myself. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go.
They're coming over!
Take
grenade
out!
I'm throwing a smoke grenade!
disconnect. Oh, I can disconnect the RPG.
Our boys are coming in.
Oh, shut up, jeez. Oh my God. All right. I need to stop watching because I need to calm down. I can't see shot clutch cheese.
Got it.
That's so funny. Oh, we can mount them to any position we want to. This might be the greatest game of all time. Oh my God. And not gonna attack. Let me hold this one. Where are we supposed to go to now?
We need to hit that cannon, Daniels.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
And you can get more ammo on this? You know what? This game too much for me. I'm just gonna mount this. I got the PPSH. That's what she said. Okay, where's supposed to go now? Oh, I'm supposed to destroy this thing. Oh, I'm supposed to destroy this thing.
Fire in the hole!
Come on, we gotta go.
Rally on me to the assembly point.
Pearson,
go.
I need a casualty report.
Okay. His system's okay.
Daniels.
We took the beach.
Man, I thought I'd see everything.
Damn high price.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Oh, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I'd say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
Okay, so this is the Bloody First. am I right?
None of us could have prepared for
this. This is D-Day, right?
But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, so sir. I was right.
You'll be all right, son. Thank you. Yes, sir.
So I was right. It was D-Day. What was the bloody first? So it was a bloody day. So I was right. Long way for Texas. Oh God.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
So, I think I'm going to wrap up this episode. Please like and subscribe if you want to see some more Call of Duty World War II. There's some more campaign coming towards this one. So, yeah. All right, I'm out. Peace.